Matt Banky, ProPack Solutions. I'm going to show you how to change out a letter on a stencil machine. First thing you want to do is bring your letter to this point on the base, because there's a little cutout to where you can access the screws. Then you're going to select the letter that you want to change out. You'll need a number 2 Phillips. This is the punch, this is the die. Make sure you put the two halves together before you put it back in. Once you have the two halves together, separate the two halves. You'll slip this half in. I'll usually put the two little screws in place. And carefully slip it in place. Before you tighten down either screw, make sure they're both started, and then tighten them down. Then you'll take the die part and you'll set it on top of the letter and push it down. And then what you want to do before you put these two screws in is you want to raise the punch and the die up from the bottom right here. And once you have that raised all the way up, now you'll tighten the two top screws. Now when you release it, the letter will release and you'll know that it will cut properly. The last thing you want to do is check and make sure the letter is good. Go ahead and set your lever down and then take a piece of board, put it in place, line it up, push the button in, find the letter you replaced. In this case it was the letter S. And punch out a bunch of the letters and make sure you got a good cut.